Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another update. Today, I've got some exciting news about Jin that I can't wait to share. Earlier today, Jin traveled from Seoul, South Korea, to New York City. As soon as ARMY spotted airport photos and videos of Jin, the buzz started. Could he be heading to New York for an interview and live performance on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon? Well, it's true. Korean media has confirmed that Jin is indeed in New York to record a fresh interview and perform live on the show. This announcement has everyone thrilled. Initially, many fans thought Jin might pre-record his segment in Korea and send it over. But no, he's appearing in person, ready to chat with Jimmy Fallon and perform live. How exciting is that? The flight from Seoul to New York is no joke. Around 16 hours, but Jin has arrived safely. ARMYs gathered at the airport to give him a warm welcome, which must have been so heartening after such a long journey. I'm relieved he's made it and hope he gets a chance to rest before the big day. I can't wait to catch the full interview and performance. This trip might even involve more than just The Tonight Show. Jin could also be doing other interviews or promotional activities to spotlight his comeback and new album. Happy. What do you think? For now, let's focus on his appearance on The Tonight Show. This marks Jin's first solo feature on the program, making it a huge milestone for his comeback and the promotion of Happy. Naturally, ARMYs are ecstatic, as it's also his solo debut performance on the show. Set the reminder, Jin's performance will air on November 21st at 1:35 p.m. KST. You can watch it on The Tonight Show's YouTube channel. Now that Happy is officially out, his promotional tour is in full swing. There's so much happening. Jin has been seen filming in Seoul for various projects and even collaborating with a Japanese TV host, sparking rumors of appearances on Japanese shows. More content is definitely on the horizon. One standout moment so far has been the Happy special stage performances on days 1 and 2. They were truly unforgettable. Fans have been buzzing about them, sharing their joy and excitement online. It's been 2 years since Jin's last release, and now he's back with not just a single but a full album and a jam-packed schedule. ARMYs, don't forget to stream his songs across all platforms. Plus, keep an eye out for the upcoming video call event. The Big Hit will be selecting lucky fans to chat with Jin one-on-one. Isn't that amazing? Beyond virtual events, Jin is also planning fan meetings and autograph signings. After wrapping up promotions in Korea, he'll head to Japan to continue promoting Happy. Japanese fans might even get the chance to attend concerts or meet him in person for a high five. There's so much to be excited about right now. That's all for today's update. Thanks for tuning in. Let me know in the comments how pumped you are for Jin's interview and live performance. What song do you think he'll perform? Could it be Run Wild, or maybe a live version of I'll Be There? Don't forget to watch the Run Wild music video on YouTube and stream Jin's album Happy on Spotify and iTunes. Let's show him all the love and support he deserves. If you enjoyed this update, don't forget to like and subscribe for more news about BTS. I'll keep you posted on the latest, so stay connected. Take care, and see you in the next update. Bye for